I think we used to talk about the digital divide. The infrastructure is not there, but now the infrastructure is there, but the content is overlooked. Not many people speak English, and how could we outreach to the next billion users, especially in the country that I come from? We use Thai language, we have Laos, we have Burma, and that are the major issues that we're looking at now.